How's it going, guys? My name is Andrew Pants, and today I'm here to continue my 5 anime similar to series to hopefully help out those new to anime, where I make a video for every popular anime seen by majority of anime viewers, new ones in particular, give reasons on why individuals like these particular shows, and recommend 5 shows based on these reasons to help you get into anime. So today we're going to be covering Attack on Titan, a very popular show that is very prevalent gateway anime amongst newer fans. So without further ado, let's get into why people like Attack on Titan. So let's be real, the main reason you like Attack on Titan is for the gore. Blood, guts, and everything in between are extremely prevalent in this anime, and the gore factor works to increase the intensity of the action scene's dramatic moments, because nothing leaves a more emotional impact than watching your favorite character drown in a pool of blood. The next thing is the show's ever-present dark atmosphere and sense of tension this post-apocalyptic world showcases. The subject matter that arises from living in a post-apocalyptic era, the feeling of losing those precious to you, watching everything fall apart, as well as hopelessness. These themes are covered in Attack on Titan as one of its main drawing points, with a dark and grim art style to back it up. And what's a gateway anime without some great fight scenes? The battles against the Titans in Attack on Titan are gripping, immersive, and intense as they swing from building to building, slicing up every Titan in their path, not to mention drop-dead gorgeous animation to amplify the intensity. Lastly, it's the show's serious tone. Hardly ever does this show let up to show mercy with the constant, ever-looming feelings portrayed in this anime. Its serious nature keeps the viewers on their toes 100% of the time. Now that we know what viewers enjoy about Attack on Titan, let's get started recommending shows. Parasyte is an anime about Shinichi, a high school student whose life is changed when his right hand becomes a parasyte. Now this show, in similarities with Attack on Titan, has the ever-looming serious tone. That feeling can anything can go wrong in an instant. Its dark tone and subject matter sets up some very intense moments and dramatic and intense scenes. The subject matter is also very deep, with the main topic being, can someone who does not display human-like qualities be humanized? And the actual parasites themselves are incredibly fun as well. Also, this show has some heavy gore, so those who like Attack on Titan for the gore specifically, we'll have fun with this one. Now this is a show not many people I know have seen. Canaan is a very good show, but its main drawing point as an anime is that I felt it was very accessible to new viewers. The characters are very cut and dry, simple, easy to understand, but very good in their own right. This anime, in comparison to Attack on Titan, has some very dramatic moments as well as some deep themes to go along with them. There's also tons of gore as well, which is always a plus. This anime may not be as similar to Attack on Titan as some of the others, but as I said, I'm mainly recommending it for its accessibility to new viewers, as well as the fact that it is really underrated for how good I thought it was. And the best part is, there's tons of Yuri undertones, and I mean tons. That's always a plus. On the topic of Yuri undertones, our next anime is Madoka Magica. Now this anime holds a special place in my heart because it did for me exactly what I'm hoping it to do for you, show how great the anime medium actually is. The reason I'm recommending it based on Attack on Titan is that this anime is not one to be judged by its cover. It may seem like a cutesy magic girl anime, but under its adorable surface it's filled with dark themes that will be sure to leave anyone on the edge of their seat, as well as some great action scenes and dramatic moments that will be sure to leave a lasting impression as it did for me. This was my third ever anime, and to this day it remains one of my all-time favorites with its amazing and colorful art and deep themes of loss and helping others at the cost of yourself. It remains one of my favorites for a reason, and even aside from the very deep contextual Yuri undertones, there is just something about an anime with this original of an art style with these cutesy, adorable magical girls that are so much more than meets the eye that makes it an anime experience that should not be passed up on. Now this may or may not be a cop-out and go against the purpose of this video, but I couldn't help recommending the greatest companion to Attack on Titan, Attack on Titan Junior High. This anime is a chibi parody of Attack on Titan, with references galore, funny moments, and is just the best possible companion to Attack on Titan. If you love the Attack on Titan universe, then you shouldn't miss out on this one. I mean, come on, it's all your favorite characters interacting in a school environment in chibi form. What's not to love? Come on, So I've saved the best for last. If you like anything about Attack on Titan, this show won't disappoint, especially with an open mind. Kabaneri was made by the same studio as Attack on Titan, WIT Studios. It's also incredibly similar in almost every regard, except instead of 40-foot tall titans, you have zombies, and there's armored trains. And believe me, it's as cool as it sounds. It has the dramatic scenes, the gore, the tension, the fluid and intense action scenes. Kabaneri has anything and everything an Attack on Titan lover would want from an anime. And if you're still not sold, watch this clip from the amazing opening for the show. While I don't think the show is flawless, in fact it has many a bump in the road along the way, it makes the best companion to Attack on Titan in terms of similarities, and is a blast to watch if you want to have fun watching an anime similar to Attack on Titan. So that's it, 5 shows for you guys based on why people like Attack on Titan. If you enjoyed any of these shows, be sure to let me know in the comments. My goal is to help people get into anime because it's one of the most misunderstood entertainment mediums. If you know anyone who is new to anime and has seen Attack on Titan, link in this video to help them out. The more people this series gets to, the more people I can help, so sharing this video would mean the world to me. And thank you guys for the support in the last video in this series on Fairy Tail. The amount of support was insane, and it would mean so much to me if we can keep the hype going for this one because I'm super proud of this series as a whole. Also, I've left 3 anime in the cards in the top right to vote for which anime you'd like to see in the next video, so be sure to vote there for the next installment. And as I said, I plan to continue this series for more mainstream shows down the road, so be sure to stay tuned for that. So that's it for me, leave a like if you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Later.